Yes, sir. We're officially back at it. Book Nice coming at you with a very quick news update. First and foremost, ACBA Summer Shots 2021 is still running. A complete breakdown of how to participate will be below. Maybe just about 20 or 30 minutes ago, the Marvel Legends retro carded Hercules figure went up for pre-order on Hasbro Pulse, as well as Big Bad Toy Store. A link to order that will be in the description below. This is an essential character to your Marvel Legends collection, to your Marvel Legends universe. So many things you can complete with this classic look for Hercules. I think this may be one of the best figures on the year. Slated to release in December of 2021, so you may be able to squeeze him in to your top 10 for 2021. But yeah, you can put him with your classic Avengers, your Champions team, put him up against Hulk. You can have him being spicy. Whatever you want to do here, this looks very, very good. So yeah, a link to order Hercules will be in the description below. Also, just a reminder that Fan First Friday is coming this Friday, July 16th, 2021. Hasbro has promised a big reveal. So hopefully that will be our next HasLab project we will see. Please don't forget to check out the latest episode of the ACBA podcast, 149.5. Also, I have reviews up for the Marvel Legends Ursa Major Build-A-Figure Wave Dark Star and Ironheart. Please check those out as well. I just want to patch in with you guys real quick. Thanks for hanging out. As always, rate, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell down there. And until next time, peace.
I'm in the game, I'm grinding, I got to play 24 hours in a day, 7 days out the week. I never sleep. I'm on my grizzly bear, 52 weeks out the year. Yeah.